All right, guys, we are back. So let's keep going with this gauntlet here. Finishing the game. Where? Sewer entry over there. This is gonna be a lot of video to edit. It's gonna be taking up a lot of hard drive space. It's all right though. Sacrifices I have to make. I need to get a new external hard drive as well. These videos are starting to pile up on me. Ooh, what the fuck was that? Weepers. Run. Run like fuck. Go straight down there, Corvo. Wait. There's a rune over here. It doesn't say how far away it is. Actually, none of them say how far away they are. Oh, it's a, okay. I see. I missed one over there. Wait, I want to get that. It's not that far. It's only a few weepers. We'll be alright. Yeah. No worries. I want to get that thing. Where is it? It's right in there. How do you get in there? Seems like you might be able to go in here. And then, yeah. Bada bing, bada boom. Yeah, that was easy. So, rat scent. What is rat scent? That is, rats attack you only when you walk closer. Okay. Let's take off good lungs and put that one on, I guess. Seems pretty good. So, there's another bone charm over there. This looks like everything else is down where I was about to go. Blood from the eyes. It's like blood in my eyes, that song. Alright, let's just fucking run from these guys. Whee! Open that shit. Let me in. Old Dunwall Sewer. Hey, is this the same place from the beginning of the game? If so, that would actually be pretty cool. I think it is, actually. Looks like it. Kind of. Might be a different part of the sewer. I guess.
Wish I had a last swig of whiskey.
Oh, hello.
Where the mask guy's been taking down all the lords and ladies.
That's a me.
No way through this gate unless you've got the sewer key. Only one place to get that key, and I wouldn't go there. Not for all the gold in Dunwall Tower.
Where is it?
Not again. Maybe you could pull it off.
Yeah, tell me.
Something attacked us in the distillery. It used the rats. I know it sounds crazy. And then it run back under the streets. So we come down here to kill it. Slackjaw leading the way. Went bad. I barely crawled out. Don't know what happened to Slackjaw. He had the sewer key, though.
So Slackjaw has the key. Alright, let's find old Slackjaw.
There was a fog. And then rats. Rats everywhere. Slackjaw chased them. Deeper into the sewers.
Alright, see if we can find him. Let's go. I'm down here. Ooh, what was that? Did he just... Dude, sir. Sir? Sir, wait. I know things were looking pretty grim, sir, but I mean... Well, I'll take your bullets anyway. There's no need for that. No need at all. What's that? Well, looks like the rune is actually through the gate. The guy just offed himself. There's no need for that. God damn it! I jumped off. There we go. Let's get the fuck out of here. This place is grim. All right. This way? Maybe. Seems like it. Not these fucking things again. Oh, no, 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 no. Shit. Get out of there, Corvo. Get out of there. God, I hate those things. Let's see if we can go this way. I thought that might be a way through. I don't think you can kill those things. They seem to just be, like, environmental hazards. So let's just try to, like, bend time and get through it. I think that's worth the use of a manophile. Yeah. Just fucking go. There we go. I guess down here? Yeah, there we go. Not too bad. Oh, hello! Oh god, fucking damn it! What the fuck are those things? I'm almost glad I don't know, actually. But we have a good way to get past them. Just fucking bend time. And book it. Let me guess. I missed the rune bone charm. Fuck it, we'll get on the way back, maybe. Let's get the gun out, yeah. Oh shit! Just run. Swim. Down here, I guess. Yeah, this seems right. Let's go. Quickly. Is this air? Give me air. Oh, give me that air. Yes. Some bolts too. Nice. I'll take them. Corvo, take a breath. Take a breath. Actually, I could be a little cheeky here. Let's take off. Max mana, rat scent. Put on good lungs and river affinity. There we go. Yeah. This is the underwater shit. So where are we going here? Sewer key. Right up there. Can you open this? Nah. Let's go up here. God, I wish I had more bullets. Where's fucking Piero? Oh, here we go. Ask and ye shall receive, apparently. Got some bullets? Any more? I'll take some more bullets. I could really use some more bullets, too. It's alright. Six will be alright for now. Hopefully. Oh, it's Granny Rags.
I'm going to boil off the nasty fat.
Strangest smelling manuscript. Excerpt from an untitled manuscript, written in a scrawling hand. Stronger than scrimshaw. A skull full of guile. Whale bile, bones in a pile. White scraped gleaming. Kindle fire and crackle fat. Big black gobs of spat. Fume up, fume up. Feathers, mad-eyed bird fell to the ground. Seeds, nettle, needly. Needles, see. Stir a bit. What the fuck? This is so fucking crazy. Hello.
There's my love. Are you ready to help get Slackjaw's bones? Granny has some birthday gifts for you. I've been saving them up in case you ever came back to me.
Sweet. Yeah, sure, let's do it.
Aren't you a gentleman helping Granny Rags with her stew? We'll eat well tonight, sweetheart.
Oh, I don't know if I want to eat Slackjaw.
You'll have to put him to the knife. Don't want him crawling out of the pot now.
What you doing? Listen on me, Corvo. Don't help her. Don't let her kill me.
You could have anything I own.
Corn, whiskey. I got a key to the sewer ways.
Yeah, I kind of want that. Yeah, you know, let's talk.
What are you doing? Don't help her. She's out of her mind. I can reward you. What do you want? Money? Weapons?
You know, Slackjaw's done alright by me. Granny Rags is kind of crazy. But I gotta embrace the chaos. I think I gotta embrace the chaos and just sacrifice Slackjaw to the chaos gods. Let's do it. Yeah, let's pull a lever here. What? Pull a lever? Can I...
She'll do the same to you. This...
Knock him out. There we go. Yeah, no, this is just how it has to happen. I'm sorry, Slackjaw. For this playthrough, yeah, we're going full chaos. Can I have the key? Can I have that key? I can't do anything. God damn, it's hot in here. I don't control the heat in this apartment, and it's fucking boiling. It's boiling just like this fucking bathtub full of, I don't know what the fuck that is. Where's this key? I'm just kind of running around aimlessly at this point, looking for the key, and I don't think I'm gonna find it. But maybe it's in here. Let's see. Sleep darts? Well, I will take it. Explorer's Journal. Excerpt from the journal of an explorer and a natural philosopher. Dr. Hazian's interpretations of the Pandician carvings are the height of ignorance. The core theme is not renewal, but dire warning. The central figure is not a benign spirit. It is clearly a monster, and the jewel of a type of fetish. The key to its dark potency, perhaps. The panel should be read as follows. The hero figure steals the jewel from the monster and casts it into an unquenchable fire. Thus the monster is made mortal, and the hero is able to slay it, breaking the cycle of terror. This sounds like a good video game, actually. Note scrawled in the margins. Vera has taken an inordinate interest in my field manuals. Such appetites are seemingly unseemly in a lady of her station. I shall have to reprimand her. Second note, written in different hand. So dreary, dearie. Interesting. Fucking weird. Fucking granny rags. What's this? Open the furnace? I guess? I don't know what the point of that was. Do I just need to talk to her or something?
Go ahead and unlock his chains now, dearest.
Okay, let's do it. Unlock his chains. How do you do that? There we go.
That's right. Pick him up and toss him right in the pot. Go on.
This is too crazy not to do. Like, this is just... I have to do this. There we go. Slackjaw in the fucking boiling bathtub. Hippity hop all the way to the burly boiler. Oh no, not the birdie boiler. Alright.
Oh, thank you. What a fine help you've been.
Oh yeah, no problems.
I'll just let him stew a while now. Go ahead, darling. Take your presents and go. Granny's got things to do.
Okay. Glad I could be of service, Granny. Granny's last gift. Let's go. Let's go get it. Let's do this shit. Return drain. Oh, this way. Nice. Granny's last gift. Let's get that first. What's that? All kinds of shit. Not too bad. Sorry, Slackjaw. You went into the boiling bathtub. He was alright, though. Like, if it was up to me, I wouldn't have done it, but the game made me do it.
You find your way into such interesting places, Corvo. Crawling out of those flooded ruins, winding your way back to the pub where you last saw Emily. Where is she now? How does it feel now, knowing your allies betrayed you? Strange how there's always a little more innocence left to lose. And Dowd, the man who killed the Empress. You had him in the palm of your hand, and you let him walk away?
Yep.
You fascinate me.
Corvo's a complex man. You can't break him down into just, like, good or evil, you know? He's complex. He's got Shadow Kill, I guess. No. Fuck it, I don't even know what to get, so fuck it, I'm not gonna spend them. Just keep saving them for a while. Return drain. Let's go. Into the drain. Whee! This is cool. I'm taking the express train back to the beginning. Alright. So, Slackjaw dead. Got some closure in that regard, at least. It's fucking weird. Granny Rags. She's insane. She's alright though. Just a bit crazy. Weepers. Take that. Yeah. Yeehaw. Oh, you're still alive. So are you. Not anymore. Just throw you into the middle there. What's all this then? Anything? I'll take that. Zoop. Nothing else. We're good to go. Shit, what's over here? There's a whole lot of weepers and with some of those fucking things again. Run straight across. No, get off. And you die too. Shit, get out of here. Let's get that heart on. There's a rune right there. I'm having that rune. There we go. Yeah, give me that. It's right there. It's mine. There's a bone charm over there too. I don't know if I can get to it though. Ooh, health elixir. Nice. I like games that put things in these like out of reach places. Like, look at that. I would have missed all that. Let's kill some weepers. Kill some weepers. Yes, let's do it. I don't know what the fuck I was singing there. Busting through. This is pretty cool. Oh, dear God. Alright. Gonna need some strategy here. You know what? I don't know when I last saved. So let's actually throw down a save here. There we go. Let's go right through. And, yeah, through here. Shit. Fuck. Through here? Maybe? No, that's not gonna work. Shit. I don't know how to fucking... This ain't working. There we go! Get in there, Corvo. Get in there. Nice. We made it. Somehow we made it. Did I miss the, I missed the bone charm, but fuck it. I ain't going back there. That was dicey. I hate those things. If there was any other enemy back there, I'd go back and kill it, but you can't fucking kill those things. The runes are more important anyway, bone charms are kinda like, eh. They could be good, but you don't really have any way of knowing if it's good or not. Luck of the draw. Hound Pit's Pub. Yeah, I guess we're going in here. Let's do it. Isn't that the place where was our hub? I think it is. I think it is, you know. Well, we got all the runes there. We didn't get all the bone charms, not even close. But that's it for that mission. Hound Pit's Pub. Is anybody even still here? Guess we'll find out. Oh, who's that? Let's look at mission clues here. Escaping the flooded district, you've returned to the section of the city where the Hound Pit's Pub is located. Start there to pick up the trail of your old allies and find out where they have taken Emily. Alright. We got 3 runes here. I still kind of just want that bend time upgraded. Maybe. Maybe I want possession? No. I've never used the bloodthirsty thing, either. I might just want, you know what? We'll decide when we get more. Cecilia, you're breaking my
Please.
Heart again.
No! Oh, it's you, Corvo. Havelock called us into the yard, but I wasn't feeling well. I just watched from the attic. The Admiral brought his cutlass. He stuck Wallace through the eye with
it. No, jeez.
Then he did Lydia. Calista he shot in the back with his pistol.
That's terrible.
Emily saw it all. Havelock kept yelling something about the things he'd done and how no one could ever know. Pendleton wouldn't even look anyone in the face. They said it was time for Sokolov and went off to his cage. I don't know what happened after that.
Shit, well at least Cecilia got away. Nice going. I mean, I guess Emily was there when you could kill her.
Started. Poor child.
I'm not killing her, though.
I hope she hit her eyes. The Admiral said that Martin was right. I guess they talked about it. And they started to worry they'd get executed for all that they'd done, going after the Lord Regent and his allies. I suppose it's why they've poisoned you, too.
Yeah, I guess that makes sense. They wanted to make sure they can, like, stay in power, you know, they're corrupt. Fucking Havelock. I knew there was something off about him.
On me at the end. She just told Havelock to screw himself. And died.
Oh, wow.
Lydia's the only one who ever showed me any kindness.
I can't believe they killed Lydia, too. She was alright. She was kind of crazy, but kind of cool. She was the one singing la-di-da and all that.
The Admiral actually knew I existed.
Poor Cecilia. At least she survived, though. I'm happy she survived. Alright. Confront the Loyalists. Find Emily or any clue to her whereabouts. Find Havelock. Wait, what? They've got fucking tall boys now?
That's what a rational person would do.
We didn't have tall boys when I was involved in this operation.
You understand the criminal mind. I hear they had to hide the Caldwin girl from him the whole time they were working with him.
I'll flush you out. Yeah, fuck you guys.
What the? Take out his legs.
All right, dude. You ready to die? I hope you are. Fuck it. Shit. No, you don't. There we go. You're dying. You're dying. Come on, just die already, dude. Shit. There we go. There we go. Let's see if we can loot these guys. Shit. Just kill everybody. That's how we're doing it.
Got you now. Assassin, ask me for a week if you kill him.
It is a high chaos run after all.
Clear the line.
Fuck you. He's getting ready to shoot me. You don't shoot fucking Corvo. Corvo shoots you. What the fuck is that? Where did you come from? Shit. Oh god, it's a tall boy. Okay, right, bend time. First things first. And can we actually put those to sleep? I have no idea. Let's try it though. Let's see if we can put them to sleep. Might take more darts, maybe. Let's just keep fucking... Oh, I think he's actually asleep. Alright. We're fucking assaulting this place. There we go. Get him. Shit, I'm out of vials. Shit. Alright. Let's get, Havelock. Havelock's orders to the guard. Captain Manning, we've tracked the conspiracy to the Hound Pit's pub. Search the premises for the natural philosophers Piero Joplin and Anton Sokolov. Do what you must to secure all materials related to the enhanced arc pylon they have been constructing. Question them thoroughly, and once you are certain you have everything they know of the pylon, execute them both. Bring the pylon to me, along with his papers and recordings. They may be two of the greatest minds of our age, but they're also traitors who conspired with Corvo to bring down this empire. I'm keeping Empress Emily Caldwin with me at the lighthouse on King Sparrow Island until we're certain that Corvo and his fellow conspirators have been properly dealt with. Lord Regent Havelock. Alright. Let's get the fuck out of here. Let's fucking go. We got what we came for. I think. Okay, wait. What's the notes say now? Objectives. Search your room for anything left by Emily. Save Piero and Sokolov. Okay, so I can enter through a balcony apparently. Some kind of balcony. Here we go. Yes, here we go. Very nice.
It's refreshing to
oh, there's a thing here.
On my own level.
Couldn't agree more. Your expulsion from the academy was a crime against natural philosophy itself.
Ooh, what's this? We can actually do one of these jobbies. Better Wind Blast or better Devouring Swarm? I'm gonna do Wind Blast. Let's do it. Not bad.
Which you might have pointed out at the time, but it's pointless to hold a grudge. I want to ask you
about the elixir, yes. And I need to discuss your tonic.
I need elixir.
Corvo, good to see that you still breathe. The city would not be the same if you were not with us.
That's right.
I've completed Piero's work on an arc pylon, but only just.
With this device, we can send a powerful electrical signal through the nervous system, nearly rendering our enemies unconscious, or they can be reduced to ashes. I've attuned it so that we will be safe from the functions of the device. It will only trigger in the presence of our enemies.
Sounds good to me.
This arc pylon is more powerful than the older design. It will function at a greater range, striking down our foes while ignoring us. I need my final sequence, which is recorded in the blueprint for this device. Havelock was inspecting it before the killing started. Return the blueprint to me. It was in his bedroom before he left. Hopefully, it's still there.
Shit, we gotta go to...
You may navigate the fields of battle with ease, but Sokolov and I are not as gifted in the same way. Without the arc pylon, it is only a matter of time before they put an end to us.
Can I buy some ammo?
Get this device.
I need some supplies here, dude.
I'll make what you need as long as I have the necessary materials.
I need some shit. Pistol explosive shot. That sounds good. That does sound good. Yeah, go on then. We're doing it. And then we really need some health, though. Wait. God, explosive bullets. I want them. Do we really need health? Or can I just load up on bullets? Well, it looks like he's not even selling the health vials, so... Fuck it. Let's get some explosive bullets. Yeah, here we go. Should I top off on those? Nah. Just buy regular ones. And, a crossbow bolt, I guess. Yeah. There we go. Got some ammo, at least. That'll help. Surely. How about some food? You guys got some food around here? There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, I just thought of this. The bone charms. I could take off... Where is it? River Affinity and Good Lungs and put on, like... Let's see. Not that. Power effects slightly improved. Blah, 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 blah. Raven, Plague resistant, Sustained Rage? Nah. Spirited. Acrobat. I like Blood Ox Heart. Let's go with Acrobat and Blood Ox Heart. There we go. Yeah, let's go to Havelock's old room.
You keep going.
Cursed dream.
Nah, we're not listening to that. Sorry, guys. Yeah, let's go this way. This seems like the way to go. Emily's up there, though. Let's check it out. Is she? No, I thought Havelock moved her. Let's see.
I know you're here.
Oh, it's a note from Emily or something.
Aha! Assassin!
Oh shit, somebody saw me. Anyway, Corvo, remember before when I mentioned a special drawing I was working on for you? This is it. I don't know where you went, but I hope you get back. I hope when you get back you see this and like it. I'd like to take it to Dunwall Tower with us. Everyone's acting strange tonight. Samuel was whispering to Callista about a flare launcher that she was supposed to call him. He told her to lock the door to my old tower. I heard the Admiral tell the others we are leaving tonight for a place called the Lighthouse on King Sparrow Island. I hope you get back before then, Emily.
Plankton! Die!
Shit!
To your
I blinked right up to him. Take that shit. No, you don't. Yeah, fuck you, dude. Nice. So yeah, we got some bullets now. Very necessary and very good. Let's see if we can... I don't know if I want to go that way. I want to go downstairs, actually. Yeah, this way. Down to Havelock's room. Which I believe is down here.
What? Why is no one making rounds over here?
Oh, because they are dead. Can we get the lead? There we go. This is Billy's room or whatever his name was. Guy who liked his weird walls. Guess it's this way.
What? Why is no one making someone there?
Shit. Oh god. Who's that? Die. There we go. Yeah, fuck you. Should I use a health vial? Probably.
Hold on.
Oh god. He scared the shit out of me. I'm scratching my nose. What's that? Oh, that's the mission item. Gotcha. Alright, I'll use a vial. Let's go this way. Back to Piero, I guess. Yeah. Then we're off to Callista. I thought Callista was dead. Maybe she's not. Maybe she survived. Either way, though, let's go out this way. What's that? Wait a minute. Where is Piero? Is down here, I think. Yeah, this is the way. Shit! Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Didn't mean to do that. God damn, that was close. Oh dear. Let's get the blink. There we go. God, that was close. It's alright. What's up, dude? Here are the blueprints.
Astonishing.
So yeah, make those
Arc pylon is complete.
Do it.
Now to activate it.
Do it.
With this device, we can send a powerful electrical signal through the nervous system, merely rendering our enemies unconscious, or they can be reduced to ashes.
What is your opinion, Corvo?
Well, this seems like an interesting decision. We shall find out next time. Join us next time for Burn Them, Piero, or Put Them All to Sleep. Which one will he choose? We'll find out next time. See you in the next part, guys.